Hello all, welcome back to our channel. This is your boy Mightily Johnson
and your girl Pat Mightily.
We want to come here and wish you guys a
happy new year.
2020 is here.
Yes, and we want to thank God for the new year.
Glory to God.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
2020 is here.
Yes,
this is my year of perfection.
It's my year of clarity, guys.
And also
it's our year
of
It's a year of no limitations.
All right, so this year, everything concerning you, the God Almighty will perfect it for you.
Yes, and right? This year you will find clarity in your work, in your health, in your family and friends. The year is so refreshing already, baby.
Yes, yes,
oh my
yes.
goodness.
I've already went and ran my 3 miles for the day, so let's go.
Yeah, so guys, we just want to advise everybody out there this year, you don't have any time to play around. This year, you have to know your purpose. And
you have
to take daily actions on your purpose. And also take steps of faith. And surely you will get to that destination that God has ordained for you. And we also want to advise, you have to be authentic.
Yes, yes, yes. Be yourself, because it takes less effort and less energy to be yourself. Don't try to be like somebody else.
Yes.
There is nobody like yourself. You are one of a kind.
That's right. That's right, guys. And also this year, we also want to advise that you focus on solution, not
correct,
on
correct,
problems.
Correct.
Not focus on your problems, because see, I want you, this year, see problem as an opportunity for you to grow.
Yes,
problem
yes. So this year, problem is the new solution. Got it?
Wow, that is so cool, baby. Problem is a new solution. I didn't know about that. But anyways, guys, we just want to encourage everybody to be a game changer this year. This year, you got to do more. This year, you have to do more. No excuses this year.
Yes, yes. No. Know what you want to do and go after it. If you want to change your fitness status, go out for it and do it.
Fitness guy.
Go out for it and do it. Don't say, okay, I'm gonna run tomorrow. I know what, when tomorrow comes, my waist is hurting me. Hey, I run the next day. Hey, before you know, this year will be over. So if you have something to do, go ahead
and
do it.
Finally, do not generate problem for yourself this year.
Yes, yes.
Stay on your land.
Correct.
Do what is best for you. Do what will make you happy. Don't try to do what others are doing. Run your own race.
Yes, yes. Look at this. You have the key to your own happiness.
That's right.
And nobody can make you happy or make you sad. They can actually add to it, you know, but you have the key to your own happiness. So make yourself happy. Make yourself happy, period.
Be happy where you are.
Yeah.
The place that you are right now, be happy in that place, because it's that very place that will take you to the next step in
life. Correct.
That very place. There's a reason why God allowed you to be in that place. So you have to be happy in that place in order for you to go to your next level.
Yes, and guys, life is better with wifey.
Life is better with hubby.
So this year, make sure that you put God first in everything that you do. Because He is the author and the finisher of our faith. All right, guys. So we're going to leave it right here. Until next time, remember that we love you
and there is nothing you can do about it.
Peace. Okay? Catch you later.